The Thunder, which I don't feel like it's gonna be a hard pick for me. Okay, let's just hit one more, see what happens, just for the hell of it, you know. Okay, let's get it. I guess this is matchup one. Yee. Oh, you fucked up. You fucked up. You fucked up. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. He on his phone right now, about to tweet out, get my ass whooped in 2K. Okay, Durant. That's why we need to put your ass. Take your ass to the Celtics. All right, Durant. About to put your ass on the bench. Y'all think I'm playing, though? You gonna learn to make buckets. That's why y'all lost to the Warriors. Y'all weak as fuck. And one! Every time in games, like, why the fuck can you never just go 3 for 3? They never let you go 3 for 3, don't matter what you do. You hit a green, they still gonna make you miss. Kyle. Singler. Kevin Durant. This nigga, hold on. Okay, we good. I just had to make sure, because come on now. He hurt his back, though. No, you didn't see it. You was looking down. He definitely hurt his back. Type of shit was that? No layup? Okay, you better hit that. All you have to do is lay the ball up. Yeah, ref. They want the timeout, ref. You know why? Because we running their ass. Kevin Durant, OBD head ass. Like he got a whole bowl of flies on his head. This nigga got stale Cocoa Puffs. That's how you know this game realistic. Look at his fucked up hair. He jagged. It's Melo. This nigga got on aimbot. Act like y'all down 3-1. This ain't game 7.
Either side of the scoring column as they wrapped up the period all knotted up.
19 fucking rebounds. You're shooting 30%. I have 8 turnovers. There's only 2 things I gotta do differently. Stop the 3 ball and stop turning the ball over. And I'm about to run away with this bitch. I got Westbrook. You don't think I'm bringing my ass down there? Whoa! Why is he always standing out there? Salty as fuck. Hey! Man, my man, he said, I do what I want. Good
dude.
Triple team. No, now we make the pass down court. Let's go. Ain't making that pass all game. You would have saw Xbox turn off.
Durant kicks tomorrow. He feeds it to Robertson.
Come on. Why are you on the team?
Let's go, Melo.
Nah, I ain't going. Give it back to him. You know you wanted it too. Come on. Come on. I threw that shit too. Hello. Two for the dollar. Shoot the, what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? I'm gonna hit one of these motherfuckers, I swear to God. No, I definitely got my shit thrown. I definitely got my shit thrown. Moving ass screen, ref. Buckets, boy. Ain't nobody step over, though. Come on. Ibaka! Let's go. He eating down there. Let's go. He fucking eating. Eating down there. Ah! Let's fucking go. He don't want to lose. I'm fucking done. Come here, broke ass back boy. Come on. Go get you one. Go get you one. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go! Oh, come on, nigga! He can't play defense! Come on. He don't play defense, game! Let's fuck go. You, game!
Let's go!
I'm mad as fuck. You can have home. Hit the first one. Fuck. Hitting the next one. Fuck. I'm hitting suicides. I don't get no damn. Don't give me the thunder. Fuck. Yeah, I'm ready to go. My weak ass team.
We're happy to have you with us for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. All fueled up and ready to go. Taking a look at the.
Why the fuck did you go? How the fuck he hit that bullshit? They got him playing like he weak as fuck. Oh my god, I'm down 10 points. I'm so hood.
The Wizards have gotten 6 of 11 shots to go down so far. Pretty nice shooting.
I ain't gonna have nobody guard on the ball, huh? All right.
And here's Dudley for three. That's good.
Nigga been eyeing me all game.
Here's Exum. And he floats in for the easy two.
Denied.
That shit went weirdo. That shit went weirdo. Come on, Gordon. That's why you're on the team. Come on. Go! That's why you on the fucking team! You all they got! Let's fucking go! Layout game strong as fuck. Oh, wait a minute, he dunked that bitch! What the fuck are you doing, Gordon Hayward?
So you get you some buckets, now you ain't gotta play defense no more?
I'm just. He's like, I hit wide to switch, but then made me jump. I was like, wait, bro, you know, I should have been like, oh, yeah, maybe I hit wide harder next time, bro. How? Sway? Jump ball. Our ball. Fuck. I didn't even want to pass them, but it went through, so I ain't going to complain. And one! Who it is, or what team it is, he's smacking that bitch. He got a three-point icon. He better. Come on, game. Sorry, I tapped the power Super Saiyan. Yep, says. They know when I power up. They know when I power up. They know when I power up. And one. Let's fucking go.
Just keep playing. We gotta just keep playing. Slow and steady win the race.
Come on. Apparently it's not. What's the point? No matter what good shots I get. He gonna hit that though on a fast break though. Call a timeout. I'm so freaking done. I'm done. It's just a wrap. Like I do all this work to get the lead and all of a sudden I can take wide open shots and I was gonna miss every single one. Push it. Push it. Lay up game strong. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. It's a regular pass. Good travel. Let's go. Bruh. My goodness. I just got dunked. Just got dunked on dishes. I just want to talk, and I'm going to see if I hit the instant replay, and I just want to know what was going on, and my player said, I don't even know it's going to go back that far. I don't think it's going to go back that far. It's not going to go back that far. It's just them celebrating. So what I want to know is, why was he standing at half court? Like, what was his deal? Like, he could have been standing there, he could have took an open shot, we'd have been cool, but instead... This man had his antennas next to half court ready to go to the locker room. Because I had the Utah. You know what? Yeah, back again to tear it up. I'm heading for the top spot. Only given one shot, so I'm working nonstop. All these haters looking angry.